Well, hello, everybody. Welcome back to the dojo here on Rage Select. I am Jeff. Okay, good. That's Joe. And we're playing Under Night, In Birth, Thousand Night, Recurrence Night, Reverie, and Invite, and bracket 7 days, Immortal, Unbracket, Unreal, Black Things, EXE, colon, late.
Uh-huh.
AKA an Arc System Works game. So, this is a fighting game that came out. It's like one of those old Arc System Works games, and Joe and I are going to fucking play the crap out of it.
Oh, I wanted to be player one with you.
You can't be player one. I'm player one. Never played the... Oh, look at Waldenstein over here.
Yeah, he's fucking all flash.
Ori. So there was never a time when Arc System Works wasn't making just like crazy... Oh, look at Hilda. Man, look at that hair.
Mm-hmm. She's the best lady.
And I say... Eltnum?
Eltnum, yeah.
Eltnum John. He's my favorite. And then we got, let's see, Linny.
Uh-huh.
Carmine. Gordo. Oh, that's my favorite donut. Batista. He was in Guardians of the Galaxy, right?
Yeah.
Chaos. Oh, okay. Bicurious. Akatsuki. All right. I'm going to be this big old guy that's probably super, super slow.
I don't know. He's got good reach.
Yeah. Immortalize.
No support for my boobs.
So, you know, Arc System Works, they keep releasing, like, there was a Guilty Gear or something a few weeks ago that was, okay, what is that? Short, medium, hard, and then jump? Oh, block? Is that a block button? Okay.
Ah! Oh, okay.
Get some.
I got no reach. So I got no reach. I got no reach, people.
Waldenstein! Oh, shit. Walden books. Oh, get some. How about the shoulder buttons? Motherfucker, do a short you can. Oh.
Oh, you are just the worst.
You got
what is going
up
on here? I don't even know what's going on.
Yeah, that's
you
won't right.
You do nothing.
Bam, bam, bam. Oh, get some. You're going to die.
Yeah, that's right. Because you got giant claw arms.
Because my claw arms take up half of the screen.
All I do is it at this point.
Hit a button. It's like that guy in Skullgirls that is made out of instruments. Oh, shit.
Hey, how do you throw?
Oh, that's a throw button. Apparently, it's X is how you throw.
X going to give it to you?
Yeah, that's what's going on.
Oh, no. Oh, I think we have different key bindings here.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Oh, I accidentally changed mine before we started, and there was no, like, reset to default. Get some, you son of a bitch.
I don't know what's going on.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, shit. I'm going to use both buttons at the same time. How about a sonic boom? How about a what? How about a doubled fireball? Get some, you dumb jerk! Oh!
Hey, you've been real hurtful with the words.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I don't really appreciate it either.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it? You can come over here and beat my ass?
I can. I'm right here.
Breakdown! Shakedown! You busted!
Hey, fight's over. That's enough.
Let's do that.
Oh, okay.
Let's not do that. Let's do the other thing.
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to stick to the left side. Why don't you stick to the right side?
Okay.
I want to be a try out Hilda here. She's got some crazy. She's got some. What do they call it when your eyes are two different colors?
Oh, the
Bowieism.
Yeah,
something like that.
Hemia or something. I don't know. Look,
they gather under the night in the hurt of. Wait, are we supposed to read all this? The mysterious phenomena only was put amongst
people. Oh, you missed it.
Shit.
Oh, you missed it.
Oh, you got a dog? God damn it. All I got is a hair.
It's my Pokemon.
Oh, don't.
You leave it alone.
Fucking. Oh, yeah, look at that. I just make I make fucking swords appear out of midair. Boom. Okay. So you just attack with dog the entire time. Oh, what happened to your dog? What happened to your dog, Joe? Oh, shit. Bap, up. Oh, shit. Bap. I'm just going to recline over here in the corner. Do a combo. Combo breaker. Combo breaker. Get some. Joe, where's your voice at?
Oh, right. I was supposed to be talking. I was just reading my books. This is a library. I don't understand why you just won't let me read my goddamn books.
I've got all these void swords to put in a... Oh, shit.
Yeah.
You brought your dude back. Oh, no. Oh, damn.
Don't talk shit about Pokemon.
Don't talk shit. Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
What's the grid meter down at the bottom?
I don't know, but it looks exciting, doesn't it?
Oh, shit. No, don't throw a dog at me.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Not throw a dog at me? How about that? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is this the button? Okay. There you go. Finally figured out some moves.
So Ooh. Did dog.
Have some swords. Have some bigger swords. Have some those swords. Have lots of swords. Oh, shit.
Yeah, have some dog.
No!
Have some puppy spirits.
I don't want to. What if I don't want to? What if I don't feel like it?
Do the other buttons actually do anything?
We can take a look at that after we're done here. The shoulder buttons aren't actually mapped to anything. Oh, shit. God damn, I was winning for a second. There we
That's
go.
That's okay. You still get the win.
Oh, man.
Little guy, don't worry about it.
I was afraid.
You hate book nerds. You hate people with glasses. That's what it is.
That's what it is. You wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you? Oh, man. I like her. You know what? The one thing that I will say about Arc System Works is that I really appreciate the kind of the creativity that they put into their games. Like, this shit, you're always guaranteed just a bananas good time when you play Arc System Works games. Oh, shit. Is that a block button? Is that what's going on here? Or is
it
just
sure.
back?
I'm not sure, to be honest, because I'm kind of studying up.
Uh-huh.
Like, I got midterms, and you're just, like, fucking around.
So wait, hold on. Just come up to me and slap on me real fast.
Okay.
Okay, so that's just back. So okay. Back works, but there's also the A button that does some other bullshit. Oh, shit. Have a little rain of doom or something.
Oh, yeah. Is there a dash?
I don't know. Oh, shit. I don't know what the A button does either.
Okay, cool.
Tell you what. Why don't we go to the main menu? Let's take a quick look and be like, yeah, oh, she's got that Sakura lap. Or no, what's Ken's little garbage person's?
Karen.
Karen. Got that Karen going on.
Or Kurizuki Cha-Cha for those who used to watch it.
It's
for children.
All right, so let's go to controller here real fast.
Okay.
So... Wait, hold on. Uh-huh. Hit the start button on your controller. Okay, Ooh. So that's what it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Low, medium, heavy. Okay, so it's like Marvel versus Capcom. And then D is EXS. In excess.
She drives me crazy.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I'll do that too. All right.
There we go.
All right, so go Ooh. All the way down to done.
Okay.
And then let's go back and let's see... training mode. Let's take
mode?
A look at the training mode. Or wait, no, is it gonna
go on forever and ever?
Wait, did I actually join or is it just you? It's just you.
I guess it is.
I guess it's just. Oh wait, there I am.
There we go.
Is that me? Is my controller broken? Or wait, are you picking me?
Yeah.
Oh god damn it!
So.
I don't want to be Nanase. Immortalize. Yeah.
She's obviously the main character, dude. Come on.
Okay, so no, this is just you training against the computer.
Oh, that's pretty great.
I read a Steam review of this that was pretty awesome where the guy was like, hey, so if you don't already know how to play this game, don't fucking buy it. Because everybody online is so good at this game that you'll never anything else. Oh, here, why don't we do this? Here, why don't we come be on my team? Can you be on my team?
Nope.
Really? Can you just be nowhere?
Yep.
All right. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's see if there's a crazy storyline going on. Who do you want to see?
Nanase, because she's obviously the main like focus. Come on.
Okay. Nanase it is. Oh. How dare you turn me into this horrifically ugly creature? I will have my revenge.
Disgusting.
Her face is flatter than normal.
Hey. Keep the racism down, sir.
Is that racist? I'm talking about a drawing,
Joe. Okay, yeah.
Hide, you dirty damn pervert. You rude, foul, rude, disgusting foe. I don't care where you're hiding. I will deliver you justice with my own hands.
I think it's Hide.
They're begging for mercy. I'll stomp on his head. Okay. Boy, there's a lot. There's just a lot.
She's got a lot on her chest.
Yeah. My pure and virginal body. I don't really know that was a detail.
I think she might be a spirit trapped in a human's body.
You think? Or like a demon or something?
We don't know. That's what we got to find out.
Oh, good. Whoa, what's going on with that hair?
It's called a cowlick. Jeez.
Is this just like a challenge to cosplayers everywhere?
Mm-hmm.
Like,
yeah,
try this, motherfucker.
Has anybody cosplayed this?
I don't know that anybody
knows about it.
I don't even know what this is. I think this came out... Okay, you know what? Can we just fucking, like, yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah,
what are you doing here?
Like, hey, girl, you ain't got no clothes. I like
that. Yeah, why does she got no clothes on? You were naked, and he told you to put on suggestive clothes, and he was worried about your dignity afterwards, but he was the one who... Okay, let's go.
So is this a dating sim?
I don't think so. First clause, divide.
Okay, that seems to work for you.
Okay, so she's got it sounds like she's got some kind of Ken and Ryu bullshit going on.
Okay.
Sort of.
A little bit of Cammy thrown in.
Yeah. Well, I think this is one of those Marvel vs. Capcom light, medium, heavy is always a combo, which I really wish that somebody would have told me when I was playing Marvel vs. Capcom and famously getting super, super pissed off. I don't know if you ever... That Jeff hasn't come out to play in a while, Joe, but...
Yeah.
Way back in the olden days, down at Spill, we did one of our first or second, like, let's have a thing, let's have an event, and where we play with the fans online.
Oh,
and we played Marvel vs. Capcom, and I got so mad.
Did you get booty blasted?
I did. There was one where we played. It was either Marvel vs. Capcom or it was Mortal Kombat. No, I think it was Marvel vs. Capcom, where I didn't win a single match. Everybody else, from the people that were guests there, people who had no idea how to play the game and were bad at it, everybody else won at least one match except for me, and it really ground my gears.
Ground your guilty gears.
Yeah. Okay, I think that we should just go back to playing versus. I don't think this is not saying anything.
No, you're learning about the backstory.
No, I'm not. I don't give
this
a shit.
The first clause. Are you going to give up in the first clause?
Well, it's not Santa, obviously, so... What does this do?
Tim Allen's actually a hidden character.
Oh, God. Timu Allen!
What are the little... Oh, you got your little squares filled. Oh, no, you don't.
I don't know if those are like some kind of power-up. The arc system works... It's like it all starts off... Okay, let's just go. Let's go back to versus. It all starts out normal, and then like whenever I'm doing the tutorial for an Arc System Works game, I'm like, okay, I get it. Like combos. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
All right,
do this. And then they just start going nuts. Then they're just like, all right, so then if you're standing on the second half of the fourth side of screen number two and you hit all four buttons at the same time while throwing your controller up in the air, then you'll
snatcher.
Start to do...
Oh, he's a snatcher.
Oh, you don't... Well, I'm analyzed, so...
And we're both purple.
Oh.
We love each other.
Purple on purple. Some hot perps.
Oh, girl, I love you.
Oh, I got a gun? Hell yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Should we go on... Before we finish here, should we go online at least once?
Oh, I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
Just to show just how terrible it is. I mean, it seems like one of those games where if you're playing online, that suddenly it's like all of your health is gone and you're just like, how did that happen? I don't really understand that. Whoa, what was that? Oh, shit. Nope.
Well, what are you doing? Come on.
I'm doing the MVC combo.
You gotta get the thing.
Oh, shit. I don't want the thing. I don't want the thing. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it.
Dude. You know,
yeah.
It's fun when other people get to play it too, is all.
Oh, look, I got an ammo counter. Okay. Oh, that seems pretty fun. This is like, $20 on Steam or something like that?
I was about to ask what the price point was.
You know, like we played Evolve yesterday. That was free. Like, hey, for $20, you have yourself a nice weekend between, you know, your friends come over. You want to play. Whoa, what are you doing? You just holding down the power-up button?
Doing something.
Oh, shit. What is the little grid thing at the bottom?
Why is I was asking about that earlier. And you were just all like, I'm going to talk about this sword.
Well, I don't know what it is. How would I have that information? Okay, what's going on? I'm filling it up. Let's fill it all the way up. You fill it up, too.
Okay.
Oh, nope. Okay.
Dude, what happened to like, fill it all the way up. Fucking douche.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree with that sentiment. I am kind of a douche. I'm not going to lie. I didn't used to be.
Yeah, what happened?
Where's
the Jeff we used to know?
Oh, shit. He's back when that song was popular. That's where he is.
Which song? The song playing right now?
Yes. Mm. No, that, what's the name of that guy?
I don't even know what song you're
featuring
talking about.
Featuring Kimbra.
I don't even know what song you're talking about.
The used to know guy. the naked guy on the he was on the board. I used to be somebody that you used to know or something like that. Some kind
wow.
of bullshit.
Wow, that's all you.
Do you not know what I'm talking about?
No.
Did a video. It was like super popular. It was in the same year where the pumped up kicks was a thing. Fuck, I don't know what the name of the guy is.
Shit.
All right, never mind.
I think you're alone in this one.
No, I'm pretty sure the comments have got my back, Joe. Oh, shit. I like this guy. He's pretty cool. He's got big old... Oh, shit. Bite him. Bite her. Oh, shit. Do you have a... Do you ever play Guilty Gear?
No.
No?
Mm-mm.
It's pretty nifty. I like the crazy doctor with the bag over his head. This actually reminds me an awful lot of Street Fighter 3. Oh,
yeah.
Shit! Oh, shit, I can just fly? How do I do... Oh, damn! I'm a demon with big, luscious locks of hair! Oh, shit. What am I doing? Oh, nope, nope. Charge up. Wait, hold on.
Well, you still get the win, don't worry. I mean, I'm just wearing a sensible hoodie, but whatever.
And I'm like EVA-01 with fucking smoke hair. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Nice.
Oh, okay.
So is that... Okay, whoa, shit. Fuck that one up. What are you... What was that?
Don't worry about
you
it.
You got all powered up. How did you do superpowers? What superpowers? Oh, 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 oh. What about Marvel vs. Capcom? Do you ever play that?
Yeah, I did.
That game is... I don't understand that game. Like, I could barely... I watched some of the Evo matches of that, and I could barely follow what the fuck was going on. It's just, like, too fast.
That was part of the Oop. Fun.
What about Smash? What are your? Will you give me like top 10 fighting games in the life of Joe?
Oh well, I'd say that was one of them.
Wait, is that your like little dog ferret puppet?
Yeah,
demon back there.
Yeah, it's my mascot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm actually branded.
Oh, you got your own line of lunchboxes?
Mm-hmm.
I want a lunchbox.
You are a lunchbox. Boom.
That was Hurtful Joe.
Yeah. It is Hurtful Joe talking right now. Oh, hold on. Okay. See, because you pull that sort of shit.
I do. Oh, shit. I could charge up my big long arm thingy. Nice. Ooh, get some! Man, I gotta tell you, Joe.
Uh-huh.
I hate July.
Why?
July's been a...
My birthday is in July?
Oh,
is
no. Yes, that's why. That's obviously...
Fucking dick.
That's obviously why why I feel that way. No, it's just been kind of... Whoa, shit.
Yeah, that's for wins.
Where's he going?
That's for him to know.
I probably don't want to know. Oh, he's all chatty and shit. Okay.
He is.
I thought we were just scraw, you know. Because there hasn't been shit for games out this month. It's been garbage. No. Have we seen Yu-Gi-Oh! Here?
No, not yet.
All right, let's go. Oops. And Carmine?
Carmine! Hey!
Oh, oh! Yo!
I'm going to go have a calzone. I'll see you later.
Yeah, me and Nico.
I ain't got a fight. This is marinara on my ass.
And Vince,
like
we're going to go down. Oh, shit.
Oh, that button is way too close. Am I right, people?
Okay,
come
so
on.
This guy's the Ryu. I bet he does similar. Does he do Ryu and Ken stuff? Oh, does he do it? Oh, shit. Oh, ow. I still don't know what the fucking charge up button is for. Oh, god damn it. Joe! Oh, shit. Damn it! All right, here we go.
Yeah, no, you're doing it. You got it.
Ah, god damn it. Fucking Carmine, man. I do it, and suddenly just all conversation stops. Oh, you throwing son of a bitch!
Endopleter!
Throwing ass son of a bitch. I But it wasn't that funny, dude.
Like, no, it's fucking hilarious.
Was it?
Yeah, you should have seen your face. You were all like, oh, why does that hurt so much?
And I fucking,
like, I don't know.
I hate Yu-Gi-Oh! Fucking so much. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay.
Okay, that, no, we got it. That's cool.
So then do you, like, use that to power up your attacks or something? Like, I don't understand how that works.
I don't know.
Oh, you just exploded!
Okay. All right, well met. Fine.
What's veil off mean?
Shit if I know.
Okay.
This is a Japanese game, brother. You're going to have to be a little more specific about your weirdness.
I like this kind of weird goo powers. Goo crystal powers. God damn it. Could you just, like, less, fewer, spinny, just everything on the screen at the same time? Oh, God, motherfucker.
Okay.
It's, you throw it, you fucking...
Why did I go up here for that? That seems like a bad move.
Did you not jump? Did
no.
the computer make you jump?
I was like, oh, hey, I'm gonna make a stupid mistake. There we go.
That's part of my special move, is to reach over and hit the jump button on your controller.
That's a pretty good move. All right. Okay.
That seems all right. So who haven't we seen yet?
We've seen just about
everybody, right?
We haven't seen him.
We haven't seen her
there
yet.
There we go. Let's do maid fight.
This one?
Yeah.
Maid fight?
Yeah, they kind of look like maids.
Okay, I got you. All right.
She might be a nun. Yours might be a nun.
Okay.
Japanese nuns.
Maids on nuns. There's got to be a YouTube channel for that out there, right?
Oh, God, I hope so.
You know, I have a full-on priest habit, Joe. I
mean, oh, yeah?
One of these days we
How many priests are you up to these days?
Oh, man, I really got to cut down on my priest. Now, I've often thought about, like, what could I do? Could I just, oh, shit, take this out into the middle of the street and then just have a full-on fake, like, brutal street fight with one of my friends
mm-hmm.
so it looks like somebody is just beating the shit out of a priest and see if anybody actually does anything. Count the number of people who pull out their phones versus the number of people who try to keep this priest from being messed up.
Mm-hmm.
Not that I guess I have any real
friends.
Well, damn, dude.
Hey, man, we're fighting.
I was going to say, oh, this is psychological warfare. I was going to say, like, a lot of just, God damn it, motherfucker, sympathy for priests, but.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what the fuck? What a waste. No! Oh! Damn it.
There we go.
That was terrible.
The right maid won.
Yep.
I think she might be another, like, techno spirit or something.
I think, well, everybody's a techno spirit, right?
According
None
to
of
Mobius.
Them are actually humans, except for Yu-Gi-Oh! Do you know what Yu-Gi-Oh! Is, Joe? Can you explain it to me?
Pocket Monsters?
Yeah. Like, how is it different than Pokemon?
Because it's stupid and I hate it.
Oh, okay. Why do you hate it? I know
I'm
a lot
not
of people
sure
do.
Yet.
The internet just told me.
I was like,
you stupid Yu-Gi-Oh!
I'll be honest. I'm about a week into this Pokemon business. So
uh-huh.
I don't know.
Oh, is it just because you play Pokemon Go that you cannot like Yu-Gi-Oh! At all? Or that it's been,
well,
like,
no,
the elders told you? Oh, shit.
Actually, it's because I'm a Magic player, and so I'm not stupid.
Oh, so where you'd, like, you had to put up with those dumb Yu-Gi-Oh! Kids coming into your Magic tournament and taking over and
well,
be like...
coming into the store and just being all like, hey, look, if I could put this one with that one, and then it, like, powers up, and I'm like, oh, I don't need to know this.
So the reason that you hate Yu-Gi-Oh! Is because at one point in the history of mankind, some kid tried to talk to you about Yu-Gi-Oh! One time.
If by kid you mean 35-year-old dude that works at UPS.
That's
yes.
what no, that's what I mean.
Okay.
That's what, obviously
yeah.
when I say child.
All right, then I'm completely on board here.
Have we seen Seth so far?
We
Did
haven't
you play
seen
Seth?
Seth.
Okay. Is this the last of them?
No, that was a different game.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, way to go, jerk. Ooh, I got a little cloak. Oh.
You took it off. Now
yeah,
you're just now you're just a bellhop or a general, army general. Whoa!
Okay, that
okay.
didn't work too well.
I like that. all fucking teleporting around everywhere. Oop. Do a Shoryuken, maybe? There we go. Nope. There we go.
Dude, I was blocking.
It was a throw. He just keeps pooping out these dumb spirit orbs.
Yeah, he does.
Get spirit. Ooh. This seems really technically complicated to play this guy. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm just stupid.
Yeah, I think you're doing fine.
Damn it. No, not the lows. Oh, pow.
Dude, he's got red pants. What are you going to do against that? Nothing, that's what.
Spill some soup on him? Dr. Pepper? I don't know. I've never had to think of a contingency plan against, hey, that guy's got red pants. What should we do now? I don't know. Nothing? Something?
Ooh, this seems like a battle of the century.
Ooh. Well, I think it's just there's that point when you and your friends are playing a fighting game for the first time where everybody finally starts to understand what the fuck is going on.
Yeah. Discovery zone.
No, shit. No. Do a thing. Do it like a super move. Do something.
Like that?
Yeah. Oh, shit. No. Oh, no. Oh, God damn it. Oh, you are not taking. We're not taking that. I'm not going down like that. Break
yeah,
that. Oh, shit.
No, you were. No,
God
worry,
damn.
Cool.
All right. Well, there you go.
Okay. I like this guy.
Joe found his guy.
He's got no flash. He's got the crazy eyes.
Yeah. Look at him. He's all fucked up. What's our time looking like over there, by the way? Are we out of time? Oh, okay, now we got plenty of time.
All right, let's go online.
You want to go online? You want to do one more with now that you know how to use this guy, or do you want to just go online?
I haven't played this guy yet.
Oh, okay. Well, do we have anybody else that we haven't seen?
That's
saw
it.
That guy. She was the first one you played, right?
Yeah.
Batista, Gordo. You got everybody on that side. Wait, do we see her yet? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. You played as her, right?
Yeah, I did play as her.
Waldstein,
do you have somebody Ari, missing?
Mickey, Seth, Hilda, Manasse. Nope, we got all of them.
Yeah.
All right. I will play as Random for the last one of these.
Random.
Gordo!
With his Harlock jacket.
Yep.
Man, I need one of those just for living. Ooh, I'm a ladies' man.
Oh, yeah? With spikes. Whoa, shit. Ladies' man, indeed. Oh, yeah, I remember this guy. He had that super long reach. And like a really shitty starter. Oh, shit. Nope, okay. What the fuck was that?
It was juggling.
He was just walking forward. Oh, goddamn. Is your character a lady or a dude?
Dude, why do you have to put everything in a box? Ghostbusters was a great movie.
I was just asking. I mean, you know, I don't know. I wasn't trying to hurt anybody. Wasn't trying to do anything.
Weren't you?
No, I wasn't. Have a big scythe! Oops. Yeah, way to be a dick there, Gordo.
Well, no, I mean, that just shows how much of a badass you are. Like, I can just waste special moves. I don't even care. Like, here you go.
Yeah. Nope, that's slow. God damn it, I was blocking all of that horse shit. I like the keep in one hand in the pocket move. That's pretty money.
That's to keep his money.
Oh,
there's
yeah.
Thieves everywhere in Tokyo.
Oh, shit. Are there?
There's thieves everywhere, Jeffrey.
Oh, really?
The world is a horrible place. And I really wish you would just admit that. Oh, breakdown.
You busted. All right, time to go online, right?
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm going to see what it's like. See how terrible it is. Who should we play as online? I mean, we're going to get our asses kicked, right? Just constantly.
Yeah.
Constant ass kickage.
Whichever one looks like it should get his ass kicked the most.
Network mode. Rank match. Sure, I don't give a fucks. Who was the Ryu guy? Was that Hyde?
I think so.
Okay, let's just do as him. Area, whatever.
Quick search.
Quick search. Go for it.
You'll take anybody that enters you.
I'll take them all on.
Oh, good. Got some more Kabbalic trees and stuff. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Is nobody else playing?
Nobody's playing this game. No, it was funny because there was a Steam review where the guy was like, Yeah, don't bother. Everybody online is super good. If you want to play online, you're just going to get your ass kicked. So don't buy this game unless you want to play by yourself at home. And then there was like, because I don't know if you know this, but you can go into the Steam reviews and then do like comments. There's a comment section for every review. And people were just like, why would you buy a fighting game if you didn't want to get your ass kicked? Just play online until you get better. Like, get good, noob. What the fuck?
I don't know. Learning curve?
So...
This is great.
Yeah, this is riveting television right
Man,
here.
You're beating some ass. Ooh, pabu choo chi. Ooh, duck. No, sweep the leg. Come on, crank kick. Oh,
what if you made... Joe, has anybody ever made like an 80s... like a fighting game, right? But all the characters are from 80s movies, so it's like Daniel LaRusso and Johnny and Bloodsport and Gymkata and... Oh, there we go.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, all right.
All right, Junior, let's do this.
Rest in peace, 00000. Does Junior? Does that mean that Junior won? How do I hit?
61,200 times.
Does that mean, yeah. Why is his?
13 wins total.
Is she dying over there? What's going on?
Could be.
All right. Void Red. All right, so how do you want to make a bet? You want to see how bad this is?
I don't know.
Recurring Void Effect.
Because it's not ranked, so I don't know that anybody...
No, it is ranked.
Oh, it is.
I picked the ranked match. Oh, well, at least I got the first attack.
First, bruh.
Oh, shit. Nope, nope.
Second,
nope.
Third, fifth, eighth, 90th.
Yep, there we go. Oh, shit.
Ooh, bouncy sword.
I am jamming the buttons like there's no tomorrow, Joe.
Got some Yoshi missiles.
Jam. I'm making strawberry preserves.
Marmalade,
Whoa,
motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Strawberry marmalade.
Wait. Smucker all over his face.
I'm a Bama man. Alabama man.
So.
Oh, shit. No guns. No guns. What is he doing? Like, he's just doing everything
now.
You just need one hit.
I just need one hit.
There you go. Man, that was close. I'm glad I got one round. I won one round.
Yeah, look at you. It's not spill all over again.
Yeah. I'm not going to get all fucking irrationally upset.
Damn it.
Would you stop with this, whatever that horse shit is?
The cheese combo?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so this is the part that they were talking about where, like, I don't have any idea how to get out of this or what the fuck is going on.
That was very nice.
What?
He backed away. Didn't happen.
No. He was out. Like, that was a...
Oh, he had to reload?
Yeah.
Reload.
If that person could have continued this combo indefinitely, trust me, there's no reason. See, okay, so I pissed him off. Like, we started and they were just like, I don't know. And then I hit him real quick instead of bowing or something. And they were like, oh, fuck you. I'm going to do my infinite combo moves on you.
So, okay.
Yeah, there we go.
All right, Jeff, you were playing his game.
That's right.
You weren't playing your game.
My game is jam on all buttons. Jam on all buttons all the time.
And look at it. That did you pretty well.
Nope. He's back into this combo that goes on forever. I don't know how to get out of it, Joe. I'm jamming all the buttons.
Do the blocky button. Yeah, that button.
Nope. He jumped over my thing, and now I'm back into a million hit combo. Bat, zap, blue.
Well, can you do this as an interrupt?
I'm hitting all the buttons to try to interrupt. And
hey, look. There you go.
How about if I just do the old cheese dick, Ken, Ryu, Shoryuken?
Hadouken.
No. He knows how to get rid of that, too. Yep, there goes my dick. My dick fell off. And all right.
Give me next.
You want to throw down?
I'll do next.
All right, please. You go for it.
Can we turn the microphones on so we can be all like, oh, I'm sure that your life is unfulfilling in a professional matter.
talk shit, psychological warfare like you were doing to me.
Yeah. Just kind of like, I bet you have high APR credit cards.
Why are you so racist? Just scream that into the microphone. Aw, boo.
You don't respect women.
That's right.
Look, it's like tittles. I still don't really know what any of the buttons do.
It's low, medium, high on the triangle on top. A is low, Y is medium, B is high.
Okay.
A is something. Hit him, Joe! Hit him!
I'm trying!
Slap him around! Call his mother a whore! Oh, God to fucking Jesus.
No,
that's good. This is fun, right?
This is the best.
This is worth $20.
Oh, yeah. No, I really wish the mics were on. I mean, the guy's just, like, eating Pop-Tarts or something right now. Just, like,
he's playing with one
attention.
Hand.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, just got a bunch
Pokemon
of macros.
Go with the other one.
He's got a bunch of macros written on his keyboard to just do these
combos.
Oh,
shit. Are there macros? Because that would be amazing.
Yep.
I don't know how that happens.
This is why I don't play fighting games online, folks. It's kind of like, yeah, that's not really super fun. Or I guess it would be more fun if you got to do it, if you didn't have to wait in between matches. That's one of the things that I really hate about playing games online these days. Oh, shit. At least he doesn't have the billion-hit combo that what's her face.
Oh, he's got plenty of hits. Don't worry. His just do more damage per hit.
Nope. And then he just went right through your bullshit and was like, nope. All right, bye. Breakdown.
Okay, done now.
Shake down. You're busted. All right. Are we done here? Are we done with this? I think we're done, right?
Yeah, let's put it out of her misery.
You do one more?
No. Let's put it out of her misery.
Okay. Why don't we do the wrap up and do one more versus?
Oh, okay.
So, hey, folks, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. I'm just going to go rando.
Oh, wow, that was weird.
Hit the like and subscribe button. If you would like to see these videos a day earlier, you can always head on over to RageSlight.com. We've got all kinds of good stuff for you. Good stuff for you.
The best stuff.
That's right. The stuff that
like
plants crave.
Tapioca.
Molten tapioca? Is that what you said?
No.
Bowls of tapioca?
No, you know what
tapioca?
I'm saying.
Oh,
I don't understand why you being like that.
Why am I being like what? What am I being like? I don't understand.
Do your outro.
Okay. If you want to buy YouTube's... Wait, no. Subscribe. Find our Amazon link if you would like to buy some stuff on Amazon. Start at Rage Select and then, basically... we get some cash for that. It does help us out. If you want to help us out even more, you can head to patreon.com/RageSelect, and you can basically kick us some bucks. In return, we kick you bonus videos. Nobody else gets to see.
Nobody.
I think that's about it. Joe, do you want to tell people a thing? Is there anything you would like to pimp out today? I never can tell. Because I ask you every time, and sometimes you're like, nope. And sometimes you're like, yep. So.
Everybody, call your mom and tell them that you hate them.
Oh, okay. Call your mother and tell her that she sucks.
Yeah.
No, don't do that. We're pro moms here on Rage Select.
We're pro moms.
Well,
your mom's pro mom.
Your mom is pro mom. She is. My mom.
Must be the money.
Anyway, this has been. Do you even remember the name of this horse shit? It was like Recore System Blargo Flarga. Smaggity Doo 9000.
Black Things.
Okay, Black Things. See you tomorrow for another brand new video here in the dojo. Thanks for watching, everybody.